got a yak cycle. We imagine with the four chambers that are in our heart. Thank you.
Today our project name is Moving Quadrilateral. Quadrilateral is a simple polygon which is four-sided figure. We can show here square. Square is a congruent. Sides and angles, opposite sides are equal and each other 90 degrees have for each and parallelogram. Opposite sides are parallel and equal. Diagonals bisect each other and trapezium. Trapezium, one pair of parallel sides are there for trapezium. Each angle, each opposite sides form 180 degrees and rectangle. Rectangle have two pair of parallel sides and each have congruent rectangle. Rectangle is a type of parallelogram.
Pythagoras theorem, it states that the square of the hypotenuse equals to the sum of the squares of the two sides. Now she will explain that right angle.
Here we have taken the base 45 and the height 28. Then it will form an hypotenuse 53, and there is a proof for the Pythagorean triplets. Hypotenuse square, just now she have told that hypotenuse square equals to side square plus side square. 53 we have taken as a hypotenuse, so 53 square equals to side 1 we have taken 45 and side 2 we have taken 28. So 45 square plus 28 square, 53 square is 2809 equals to 45 square 2025 plus 28 square 784. So 2809 equals to 2809. So now the Pythagoras theorem has been proved.
Pythagoras theorem was discovered by Pythagoras. Pythagoras was a Greek philosopher and a mathematician. He was born in 570 BC and he was died in 495 BC. Thank you.
Hi viewers, welcome to Hyderabad Vijayawada Times, and as you know that today Ravindra Bharati Group of Schools, and we are in Madhapur today, and along with us Principal Ma'am Soumya Ma'am is there. Ma'am, hi ma'am, how are you?
Hello, fine, thank you sir, how are you?
Ma'am, I am fine, and Ravindra Bharati Group of Schools is creating a huge buzz town in Hyderabad, like you know. Actually, you are celebrating every event for Flourish of Child. So how come you are celebrating here, and it is a great success?
Yeah, Science Expo. After I have come to Ravindra Bharati, this is the second time we are conducting this science fair.
Okay.
And it's a proud privilege to be here.
Okay.
To part of Ravindra Bharati School, and I thank my management who has given me an opportunity to conduct such science fairs.
Okay.
To make the school and students to higher elevations.
Okay.
And this science fair is completely, which has done high school, are all working models which was done by the students.
Okay.
And there are few models which are highlighted, I feel.
Okay.
That is bicycle washing machine.
Okay.
Make in India. This was actually introduced. This is introduced by Narendra Modi.
Okay.
To make India still higher elevations.
Okay.
And the bicycle washing machine.
Okay.
Escalator we have kept.
Okay.
And projector.
Okay.
And many such models.
Okay, so it's very nice. Actually, apart from my quality education, you are also giving child to flourish in their lives. This kind of science expos and everything, ma'am, and all the good luck for future also.
Thank you.
So this is all exclusive interview of Ravindra Bharati Group of Schools, Madhapur, of Soumya ma'am, principal, and thanks to all the management of Ravindra Bharati Schools for created quality education and creating a child to flourish in the future as science fairs. Okay, so thank you all signing off. This is Ishwar.
Thank you.